Won't be coming out till next year anyways.
I don't care, I've got 14 quadrillion bucks for No Man's Sky, which compared to what, like 6 invested in 2 maybe. Fuck that. Go name everything with starting with the word cut.
King set for September release with Destiny's last update with DLC content via the Taken King in September. Will fans really have to wait 9 months for the next major expansion?
It's going to be expansion, but it's not going to be Destiny 2.
Just a quick bit. No, because we need strength on this character, I think. Yeah.
I love grenade kills.
No, just leave it for now.
I do know we're going to Jupiter.
Whatever
the hell the next expansion thing for Destiny is.
When I mentioned
DestinyGhostHunter.net.
Stop lollygagging since we're here for Court of Oryx and actually join all you guys.
Yeah, but I'd have to sign into my PlayStation account in order for them to link up my
All you gotta do is, actually technically all you gotta do is put in your username.
Oh, okay. Well, that's the case. That's easy. If it's not the password that's required, too, because I don't remember my password is the problem.
Yeah, you just put in your username, and it tells you what ghosts you've gotten and shit.
Okay.
And customer fragments.
Alright, let's do this shit.
I think we have all the ghosts. Yes, we don't. I don't know. I don't care. Ghosts never really matter.
I just do it for the Grimoire Spark. Then.
Are we joining up on Michael? So what's going on here?
I think we're going to do Calcium Fire Fragments. We just finished the Court of War. We won left.
Whatever.
Zach left. I thought everyone else had to. We're going to pick our Calcium Fire. And we might do Court of War here just a little bit.
Oh god, that's always fun to see. I just watched somebody get a misadventure and kill themselves. That's always fun to see. Especially in PvP. Especially in PvP.
How long have I had that tempered status? Jesus, I haven't really played with this dude.
Oh, that's how they give the buff for Iron Banner now. Instead of actually having to buy it.
Oh, okay. I was like, what?
Are you streaming, David?
Yes, why?
Well, I just wanted to make sure, my nigga.
Just want to make sure that you can drop some N-bombs on my live stream.
Of course, it wouldn't be the same if I didn't say nigger all the time. Or cunt. You can't forget my cunting.
But Michael, you can't do that.
Technically, he can...
Tell me what my cunt do.
Technically, he can do whatever you want. There's... Oh,
what did you just say to me?
I cunt... Aaron. No one?
I'm really glad your microphone's breaking. Your
Ah, you fucking titan! And your freaking hammers!
Here. There we go. Maybe you'll hear me better.
Hey, that's better.
Apparently sitting outside smoking a cigarette and having the fucking controller in my pocket doesn't do a lot of good.
Oh, yeah, probably not.
It also probably doesn't help that it's sitting behind my phone at that point.
Steven Wall IS 300.
Which Steven?
Like I said.
Let's get moving. This place isn't going to explore itself.
Instead of trying to get a Ford Escape. Because it's a Ford. Again. My dad is a freaking Ford fanboy. Hardcore.
Both of them are prone to explosions randomly.
Which is why I'm telling her to get another Subaru or get a Toyota Camry. The main problem is my dad needs to be able to get in and out of it really easily, and Subarus are really low to the fucking ground. And my dad has trouble with his knees, so compromise. Of course, I'm telling my mom, just focus, do not shoot.
He's trying to buy you a dog.
It's gonna be my mom driving the car, though. Not him.
That's what she said. Zach's not moving. Oh, now he is. I'm talking to you, but Zach's playing.
Yep.
How does that work?
I'm on his account. He's playing on mine.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah, he's done this before. Back here, you shitty ass Titan.
Loading screen.
Iron lights. I love killing Titans. I've always enjoyed fusion rifles. Except for fucking city, that's when you go fuck itself.
I was a huge fan of it until I got that.
Look for a crack in the wall.
I still killed you, fucker. I didn't die, but I still killed you.
They hide these calcified fragments in like the damnedest places.
Yeah, they put them in weird places.
Good bitch.
I think I'm still missing one. I believe it's one that nobody can find.
I know you can only get, the three of them can only get the original challenge.
Yeah, also got one of those.
No, if you get them via the challenges. Some of them, I know you can only get the cover crack correctly.
I don't know where we're going, but I'm just following Zach in circles.
Another win for...
He was finding the... He's trying to find cover crack correctly. That chest. Which chest is that?
Another soul confined in crystal. I thought only Ascendant Hive bore the honor of being trapped in rock for centuries, but this is a lesser hive. Must have been a hard worker.
Why did I just die?
Chess.
Essence of Darkness? Oh my god. Stolen, it's super cool. I don't have any antiquated stuff. Harmon. I'm doing Core Oryx while Michael's running around.
We're not gonna get this. That's fair enough. Lokarn Vorlog. Are you fucking kidding me right now?
I told him to fucking promote you to party leader and he looted you instead. You're fucking retarded? Yeah. Yeah, pretty much. There you go. Promote to leader. Weird how that works, right? Get down.
I swear to God, I'm gonna... My daughter's in the room.
You still join back up on me.
Don't join up on us, Dave, but join on Brett because fucking Zach's tarted.
Oh, I can't. It just locked my whole game up.
Really? It locked his whole game out when you booted it.
I sat there and stared at the joining fire team sign for probably a minute and a half.
Good job.
Now it's letting me join on Brett.
Now it is, now that everything's done, probably.
Oh, Warlock's dead.
Yeah, goddamn it. No, I'm not going to. People asking me, are you gonna be able to do mobile karaoke at somebody blah 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 blah, and I'm like, god damn, people don't, fuck off. I already don't like this. Are you gonna fucking pay me for once?
Why would they do that?
Great.
I should say not without a $100 deposit. Non-refundable.
Shit. You know, one there is friggin' greedy.
Like, but we're friends. Don't you want to do this because we're friends? I don't want to run karaoke when I don't. Oh. I haven't agreed to anything yet, but Stephanie Schmidt wants me to do it for her daughter's graduation party. They don't want a karaoke party. What they really want is a reason to drink. Not the kids, the parents. The kids could care less. Hey, looky, Brett, I'm finally back. Zach's an asshole.
Yeah,
this antiquated threat? We got this. We know what we're doing this time. Yep. I'm at the spot. That boss down.
Guardian down.
Little boy log, huh? I guess that means it's my turn. I'm not popping any on a bird. Talos Vigil.
It's an artifact.
I figured as much.
Sweet, now I need to go to the tower. So to turn it quest.
Void precision kills against minions of darkness have a chance to generate orbs. Arc precision kills against minions of darkness have a chance to generate orbs. Antiquated again? But is it antiquated again? Actually, they were halfway done. I just ran in and hammered the shit out of that knight. Stop. Pajama time. Give me a little kitty. Hold on. I'll just take us both to orbit. Oh, wait. You're the fire team leader. Yeah, you go ahead and do it. Oh, look. They started antiquated.
Thank you.
Yeah. Or maybe they didn't, and I'm just crazy. Yeah, I'm just crazy. Just take us to orbit.
Considering it's like a month-long event.
What's a month-long event?
Sparrow racing.
It's, honestly, it's not that, there's really no point in doing it now, because the way Infusion is.
See what we got. Ooh, something over here. Lost item.
Acknowledge receipt. Closing communication.
You probably get a 319 float. Yeah, I bet it's still hard to get like a 330, 335.
Let's see. You're a Titan. Looks like it fits.
It all depends on how hard you're willing to work for it.
Ooh, got a legendary chest piece out of a blue Ingram. Increased ammo for auto rifle ammo capacity. It's the same chest piece I've already got. Garbage, however.
I now have like five of the EV sparrows.
I am now light 300. That's right, we weren't leveling my sword up anymore because I was like right close to getting my exotic sword. Sleeper simulant, maybe? I'm slowly working my way up the light pattern, you know, getting stronger, kept trying to catch up and shit.
However I can help.
Quest reward.
Thanks you.
That's a new sparrow.
You're always welcome here.
7 quests left, and they all have to do with the Crucible.
Nice stalker. The Chaperone. The Dreadfang! consumed ghost shell. Ghosts have found a new shape. Alright, I think I should... Yeah. I don't know what the hell I'm doing.
Forgot I had that.
We're going to abandon that quest because it's a... PvP quest for Halloween.
It'll just tell you to go to the abandoned quest kiosk and reacquire it.
Really? I can't complete it currently.
More likely the event's gonna come back. Halloween.
The story of the sword and its wielder. Depose the court. I need to go finish an antiquated, damn it. Hold on, I gotta go, guys.
You know. Interesting, it has more stability. I think I'm gonna get off Destiny and go play The Witcher.
Hello.
Hello.
Trying to figure out what quests I actually have to do, because I do have a lot of fucking quests.
Alright, there we go.
Fly back to the fire team real quick. I'll be back. I have to finish one crucible match.
I wouldn't have been against it either. Right?
Right.
Oh man, it's really weird when you get a call.
Does anyone know how to finish the Taken War quest? All it says, work with Cade, Ikora, and Valera to wage the Taken War across Earth, Mars, and Venus.
It has to do with the Taken, the Tenets, and shit.
I think I will actively work on that quest. That sounds like a decent plan. So I'm definitely getting Doom when it comes out.
Oh, yeah.
Same here.
No, I got told by my girlfriend there's no other choice. We're getting Doom the day it comes out.
Exactly. No, Doom is fucking epic.
I think she's. I honestly like. I'm excited for it, but I honestly believe she might be more excited for it.
Okay, which one?
Doom. The video game.
No Man's Sky looks better than the
I'm pretty excited about No Man's Sky also.
Right, Cosmodrome. A rusting monument to the collapse. Someday we'll reclaim this place. Right?
Is that your grandma?
No.
Who was that?
One of our neighbors.
Struck.
One of our neighbors. I'm in the bipod.
Oh, got you. Aren't you glad that's legal here?
Would I have cared?
Very much so. True. Defeat the champions in the Divide, like Skywatch, and Rock Yard. Find it. Fuck you too, dude. I don't know where the fuck Michael just went, but okay, goodbye. Dude, I like this speeder I just got.
Now for Black Ops 3.
Oh, you're gonna play Black Ops 3?
Flop. Yeah.
I might join you for that, actually. I'm down for some Black Ops.
I'm playing The Witcher.
Dude, I'm totally down for some Black Ops.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
We're borrowing it from Andrew right now.
Oh, it's I think it's the best one in a while. I gotta admit, I did quite enjoy killing Kevin Spacey in Advanced Warfare, but...
No, that was cool.
Apparently,
that was cool shit.
Right.
Apparently, the new, Call of Duty is gonna have a remaster of Modern Warfare on
the I'll believe that. I'll believe that when I see it. What I do know is the new one's supposed to be in space. And it's titled called Infinite Warfare.
Yeah, I've heard that. Stupid. I hate when they ask me that. Like, are you doing the ones for?
So we're gonna do Black Ops?
Yeah.
Alrighty. Well, I'm gonna jump off Destiny and I'll catch you guys in about 5 minutes because I'm gonna go, like, have a cigarette and take a break really quick and then I'll be jumping straight into Black Ops. Sound good? Did you just install it?
Yeah.
Yeah, just because the game's not totally installed yet.
How the fuck?
It takes a minute.
Well, no, it just said that, it did damage or something.
Is it?
Maybe dirty.
Is it?
How it lingered.
That would be why.
It's always you, okay? You are the fingerprintiest person here.
Is that a thing?
Yes. The exact grabs this by the edge.
Oh, that drives me crazy. I don't think a single one of my games ever had a fingerprint on it.
Oh, I do not. I do not. The more you deny it, the more it is you, Jack. You know that, right? Because when you went and put it in, then that was totally you. That's sweat, very nasty ass farts. I believe that. Yep. Just wait until your birthday when I do it all up in your truck.
All up in his beard. Shit.
He's gonna experience brown eye. Like it's a
I think he's flirting with you. Like I legitimately think he might be flirting with you, Brett.
Winking pink brown eye?
You winking pink brown eye? What the fuck, really?
You got a treasure box.
Sir, only if you do the weak one, which is main.
Seriously?
Yeah, you gotta go in.